Three of them inside.
Or a door plant.
Now, Joseph Banks, on Captain Cook's ship, he first saw the bellbirds. He said he heard a chorus of finely tuned bells a mile offshore when they were in, Captain Cook was in the Marlborough Sound.
Oh,
no. So he called them that.
Talk to each other.